everyone. We are so excited to have you here to celebrate our amazing grandparents.
Many of you have come far and wide to spend the day with us here at DC, and we are so grateful.
There are so many things to be grateful for, like friends, family, and good foods to eat.
Our country, our freedom, our lives is filled with simple things that make each day special.
Little things they will often take for granted, like kids, rainbows, hugs, and homemade pie.
Let's start off by praising God and thanking Him for all He has given us. First, with I thank you, Lord, followed by be grateful.
I think. Hey Tom, how's it going?
Well, from being honest, not too great.
Why's that?
It is November, did I spell it out for you?
Well, maybe you'll be the lucky one this year.
I doubt it.
Other turkeys can relate with this next song, the Gobble Song. Enjoy!
Thanksgiving is a fun time of year, we can all agree, but even more important is our family.
Grandmas and grandpas, we love you so much, and we just like to take a couple of moments to share some special memories.
Hi, my name is Caroline. One special memory I have with my grandma is every year my dad makes a delicious turkey. After dinner, my grandma, Sydney, and my sister, Lucy, break the wishbone. My grandma usually wins.
Hi, my name is Whit. My memory is whenever I go into my grandparents' house, they scare me each time, but differently each time.
Hi, my name is Joseph. My memory is when my grandma and grandpa took me to the avalanche game and had lots of candy and had fun.
Hi, my name is Declan. I remember going to Florida to the Crab Islands. I remember playing basketball in the water there.
Hi, my name's Amelia, and every year my grandma and grandpa host my whole family over for a fun set of games, but summer style.
Hi, my name is Colton. One time when me, my brother, Max, and my Nana were feeding the horses, I fell into the poop.
We all have great memories. My favorite one is when my grandma makes all this delicious food. I can taste my grandma's chicken soup right now.
When I'm playing outside in the park, had so much fun with Tom the Turkey and our gobble song, we thought we'd sing another fun turkey song. This time, notice the boom whackers in the middle of the song.
Did you say boom whacker? What's a boom whacker?
A boom whacker is a plastic tube instrument, each tube being a different length which makes a different pitch.
Wow, that's cool.
Enjoy these turkey musicians and listen for the boom whackers in the middle of the song.
Wow, that was fun.
You aren't kidding, but you know what's even more fun? That our grandparents are here to celebrate this special day.
Thank you all so much for coming. We'd like to end in a special grandparents' blessing. Dear Lord, thank you for creating our grandparents, who created our parents, who then created us. God, you are so good and blessed us with amazing grandparents who love us and help care for us. We pray a special blessing over them. May you keep them safe and healthy and fill them with joy and peace this holiday season. Thank you that they gave some of their time to be here with us today. In Jesus' name, amen. Have a great day!
Let's give them one more hand. Those turkeys are so cute. We don't want to cook those turkeys. I'll tell you what. Isn't that a fun song? I love that one. Thank you so much for being here today. Some of you have been here all day, most of you, and I hope you've been enjoying either some of the shows or the classroom visits. I saw a really cool project in second grade. It looks like they were making family trees. What a cool idea with your grandkids. So hope you're having a fun day. We are more than halfway through our day. Before we go, I wanna put your attention to the back of your schedule. On the back is an ad for an upcoming show that we have. In 2 weeks, the high school fall play is You Can't Take It With You. It is a fun play about families. Families just being together, even if it is a little crazy. And it's a comedy. So if you're able to come for that. But the other reason you want to come those nights is because we are dedicating our Performing Arts Center. Isn't this a beautiful space? And not once have we forgotten that this is a gift, it's a privilege, and that God is to be honored in this place. And so we're going to be dedicating our pack that evening. So we'd love to have you there. Okay, where do we go from here? This is kind of our last transition of the day. If you want to stay for the 4th and 5th grade performance, that is next. So you can just stay here in your seats. Or if you want to visit 6th through 12th grade classrooms, up the stairs. Elementary classroom visits can also continue. So if you want to visit 2nd and 3rd grade, you'll go through these doors. They just finished and you can visit them here. If you want to see preschool, kinder, or first grade, you'll go through these doors. That way we can have flow kind of going everywhere. Thank you so much. Have a great rest of your day.